In this video, let us learn about Fleming's right-hand rule. This rule is similar to left-hand rule but applicable only to DC generators. Here, we use it to find the current direction in the conductor which is rotating in the magnetic field. In the case of generator, the conductor will rotate between the magnetic field. This action produces an EMF and hence the current will flow. This rule will help us finding the direction of this current. So, we'll get to the rule now. Stretch the first finger, second finger and thumb perpendicular to each other. If you point the thumb in the direction of the motion of the conductor, which is normally up or down, and forefinger in the direction of magnetic field, that's from north pole to south pole, then your second finger will give the direction of current flowing through that conductor. It is a very simple rule, but it's very handy. So, remember guys, left-hand rule for motors, right-hand rule for generators. The rule for motors can be recalled by remembering that motor vehicles move in the left side in India. So motor means left-hand rule. The rule for generators can be recalled by remembering that the letter G is common both in generator and right. Fleming's right-hand rule and left-hand rule are basic rules used in magnetic circuits. Up next, we have the most interesting topic of this chapter, electromagnetic induction.